There are multiple ways of importing files into Adobe Premiere Pro. You can use the Import tab at the top, click the keyboard shortcut Cmd I, or you can simply drag and drop a folder or file directly into the project window. But there is a problem here. If you want to import a folder structure where some folders might be empty or only containing a single file, it will only import the actual files, but not always the folders, unless there are at least two files in that folder. Therefore, if you want to import a folder structure, just take a screenshot or any other file and then copy and paste that file twice into each folder. Then you import the parent folder into Premiere Pro, and then you simply go into each subfolder and delete the files you added. That way, you've imported the folder structure into Premiere Pro. For more time-saving tutorials just like this one, click the link at the end screen of this video or check out the playlist containing all my tutorials. With that said, thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!